will get to meet your children post the program. Absolutely. You can have dinner together. You can spend some quality time. But please sit down for now so that we can get on with the program. Thank you. Guests of honor, to please come towards the dais. Captain D. Srinivas, sir, commanding officer, Naval Unit NCC, to please grace the dais.
Vihan in academics and storytelling. D. Sujit Reddy in drawing competition. C. Sadhi Bharati in poem recitation. Jatin in quiz and running race. A. Sri Kartika in frog jump. Sattvik in Bhagavad Gita. Second standard. B. Raja Reddy in academics and Bhagavad Gita. A. Chiklita in Bhagavad Gita. B. Vapul Kartikeya in drawing and poem recitation. You need it. D. Ritwik in frog jump and running race.
Applause, please. That's a lot of effort that the children put together.
E. Sudeep in quiz. G. Sricharan in academics. C. Kaushik Reddy in storytelling and Bhagavad Gita. B. Tarun Teja in drawing competition. First. R. Navya Sahiti in poem recitation. R. Shrikar Lalit in frog jump. R. Kalyan Krishna in running race. K. Akash Reddy in Bhagavad Gita. Srijan Reddy in academics. K. Abhiram Prasad in spell bee. K. Sri Shobhan in storytelling. S. Sarayu in drawing competition. G. Rijka Reddy in drawing competition. D. Neha in poem recitation. Ratinam in quiz. K. Santosh Gaur in running race. P. Snehit Reddy in poise, walk and reach. M. Upender in Bhagavad Gita. C.H. Jishnu Ram Royal in spell bee. N. Nirvigna in storytelling. B. Varshita in storytelling. M. Ruthvik in poem recitation. A. Saurya Pavan in quiz.
I now request Mr. and Mrs. Kolli to please grace the dais. Thank you, sir. A pay the rest of the prizes.
And Rahul Yadav in running race and lawn tennis. M. Ashwan in poise, walk and reach. A. Vindhya in Bhagavad Gita. B. Divyashree in poise, walk and reach. G. Avantika in running race. N. Yoganand Reddy in lawn tennis. M. Madhulika in academics. Now I would like to hand over the mic to Miss M. Pavitra, head girl of the school.
Thank you, Master D. Rajesh. Now, 6th class, G. Vishnupriya. Slogan writing and elocution. G. Shriya in academics, spell B and essay writing. C. H. Jeshukiran in handwriting. Varshita in running race and musical chairs. E. Vallabh in running. P. Varshit in high jump. D. Abhinav in long jump. Coming to 7th standard, B. Navyashree in throw ball. K. Niyati in basketball. G. Rajeshwari in coco. V. Niharika in coco. M. Vaishnavi in coco. C. H. Himacharan in basketball. S. Abhinav in basketball. S. Satwik in elocution. G. Pinda in essay writing and coco. T. Durga in academics and coco. Sai Ikshuk in slogan writing and spell B. C. Ruthwik in cricket. P. Gopal in cricket. A. Etendra in handwriting. DSP Saket in cricket. A. Darshil in cricket. Fire! E. Chetan in cricket and volleyball.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. I now request Sri Vallurpalli Rajshekar Garu to please give away the prizes.
M. Varun, cricket and volleyball. In cricket. K. Surya in cricket. S. Yukesh in volleyball. T. Rishika in basketball, throwball and lawn tennis. In basketball. Coming to 8th standard, G. Akshara in basketball. Slogan writing, essay writing and coco.
I request Dr. Geeta Garu to please grace the dais. Dr. Geeta.
Sheikh Suhail in elocution. P. Shrita, spell bee, basketball and throwball. N. Ritya, handwriting and basketball. N. Ritya, handwriting and basketball. E. Sahiti, basketball and throwball.
Thank you very much, sir. I request Sri Vallurpalli Rajkumar Garu to kindly give away the prizes.
P. Harini in basketball and throwball. M. Sirichandana in basketball. G. Vaishnavi, throwball and coco. Thank you. Now I hand over the mic to Master K. Anrup, sports captain of boys, to proceed with the prize distribution.
Thank you, Bhavita. R. Bhavya in lawn tennis. M. Tejaswini in throwball. K. Hasini in academics and throwball. M. Manasvi in coco. G. Srinidhi in coco. Jochna in Koko. P. Manojnya in Koko. A. Sriteja in Cricket. D. Bharat Reddy in Cricket. B. Vishwas in Cricket and Volleyball. L. Shreyan Reddy in Cricket. C. H. Srichand Rao in Cricket. C. J. Karthik Reddy in Cricket. L. Vamshi in Volleyball. K. Revan in Volleyball. A. Heman, first place in Volleyball. V. Nikhil, first place in Basketball. B. Srujan Reddy, first place in Basketball. Coming to 9th standard. S. Akshara Reddy, first place in Slogan Writing and Coco. G. Vaishnavi, first place in Coco. P. Sri Harsha, first place in Spell Bee. D. Vamshika, first place in Electrician and Coco. S. Aman Chakravarti, first place in Essay Writing. V. Madhuri, first place in Academics. R. Rahul, first place in Handwriting. First place in Basketball and Saptarishi Inter-School Global Tournament. S. Harshita Reddy, first place in Basketball. V. Bhuvaneshwari, first place in Throwball and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. Harshita, first place in Throwball. R. Sahiti, first place in Coco and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. P. Krishnaveni, first place in Coco. B. Meenakshi, first place in Coco. R. Krithik Reddy, first place in Cricket.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. Geeta to kindly give away the prizes.
N. Mandeep, first place in Cricket and Basketball. R. Tejisai, first place in Cricket. L. Lokesh, first place in Cricket. C. H. Aniket Rao, first place in Cricket. जी भार्गव रेड्डी फर्स्ट प्लेसिंग क्रिकेट पी अभिराम फर्स्ट प्लेसिंग वॉलीबॉल थैंक यू नाउ आई लाइक टू हैंड ओवर द मैक टू ए हारिका स्पोर्ट्स कैप्टन ऑफ गर्ल्स
थैंक यू अनुरूप एस साई प्रणय तेजा फर्स्ट प्लेस इन वॉलीबॉल के अनुराग फर्स्ट प्लेस इन वॉलीबॉल डी पार्दू राव फर्स्ट प्लेस इन बास्केटबॉल पीवी शनमुख चौधरी फर्स्ट प्लेस इन लॉन टेनिस एल सरत शेषांक फर्स्ट प्लेस इन लॉन टेनिस कमिंग टू 10th स्टैंडर्ड जे साहित रेड्डी फर्स्ट प्लेस इन क्रिकेट के ऋत्विक फर्स्ट प्लेस इन स्लोगन राइटिंग क्रिकेट एंड बास्केटबॉल वी युगप्रेग्ना फर्स्ट प्लेस इन एकेडमिक्स एंड स्पेलिंग बी शरण पॉल फर्स्ट प्लेस इन हैंड राइटिंग basketball and cricket R Veda Samhita first place in basketball basketball and Saptarishi Inter-School Tobol Tournament. Fire! B. Srinija, first place in basketball and Saptarishi Inter-School Tobol Tournament. M. Laukika, first place in basketball and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. R. Tejeshwi, first place in basketball.
Thank you very much, ma'am. I now request Commander D. Srinivas, sir, to kindly give away the prizes to the winners.
R. Tejeshwi, first place in basketball. First place in throwball, coco, and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. First place in Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament and Inter-House Throwball Tournament. N. Sinduja, first place in Throwball and Coco. Tournament. M. Pavitra, first place in throwball and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. D. Divya Jyoti, first place in throwball and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. First place in throwball. Soko. Lakshmi Krishita, first place in Coco and Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. P. Shalini, first place in Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. First place in Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. S. Madhumita, first place in Saptarishi Inter-School Throwball Tournament. V. Dhanashri, first place in Coco. AVV Datta Reddy, first place in cricket and basketball. G. Manish Kumar, first place in cricket. M. Kamleshwar, first place in volleyball. D. Rajesh, first place in volleyball. K. Nitin Reddy, in volleyball. G. Varun, in volleyball. M. Moneshram, in volleyball. Harika in basketball. Thank you and congratulations to all the winners.
Also, when I came to know about this residential school and the expanse and the manner in which they are conducting, I thought I must say a few words because it's been a long day for you and for the organizers. But I thought the parents are here, the students are here, the faculty is here at the administration. I thought I must share my thoughts, not more than 2 minutes. I myself, being a product of a residential school way back from 74 to 82, unfortunately, it was not a co-ed school. It was a scenic school. There are certain differences. But I see one thing I repeatedly told the trustees, that I see a very happy faces. You as a parents must go back home. I'm sure you have seen this, but I'm repeating it, that the children are happy. They have been looked after well. Results are visible for you academically. And more than academically, what I miss from the Narayana group of schools, I'm just taking that name, I shouldn't be, but they have, it's only studies, studies and no play. And I've served at Goa. My house is next to the BITS Goa. Why I'm going back to tell you is, way back in 2006 and 2007, when the BITS campus at Goa started, out of the 2,000 students, 1,500 happened to be from that undivided Andhra Pradesh. But I can tell you, other 500 children, other students, they used to stand out, they used to be very happy, they used to win many other things other than academics. What I'm trying to tell you is these kind of schools which teach you overall development. Please do not press the children only for the results in academic form. Every flower, every fruit, it has gone on time to bloom and fruit. So please wait for that time. A child may not be high performer right from LKG, first standard, second standard. My request for parents is, he may be a dull boy, a dull girl in the fifth, sixth standard, but I can tell you, he will be an outperformer when he reaches his that particular time. Sabka apna apna time hota hai. So they will bloom, they will bring rollers, and they will be an excellent child and an excellent human being. I think the foundation that the school is giving you, we must be happy that your children are looked after by the management, by the teachers, and I see the friendliness among the children, because without that, that happiness, that positivity does not come out. I'm interacting with them for the first time, entire organization which was in the dais, but I thought this message I'm taking home, I thought I must share it to you in an impartial manner, that your children are looked after, they'll perform well. My advice for the children, wherever this prize winners, heartiest congratulations for all those participated, those who won. But my one advice to the child, what the Honorable Governor also mentioned, I'm not saying hard work, and there should be consistency, and before you get that hard works and consistency, you should have confidence in yourself. First is confidence, then consistency, then you will achieve with the hard work. Thank you very much for providing me this opportunity, the management, to speak to you. As I said, 2 minutes bola tha, lekin 5 minutes ho gaya, but I couldn't resist myself talking about it, sharing with all of you, so that you go back home as a parent. I think 25th annual day, that means 25 years of glorious years of administration and education imparting, I think, by VRS and the society and the foundation which the forefathers, the grandfather and fathers have established. I think it may live up in the same spirit for the next 25 to 50 to 100 years. Jai Hind, God bless, Jai Hind.
Thank you very much, sir. Definitely confidence and consistent hard work will always lead us to the success where we want to reach. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, guests. I now request you to sit in the audience, and we are now going to start our cultural programs. Aren't you waiting for it? Are you all waiting for it? The children are waiting for it, yes. As the preparations are underway to get the cultural bonanza going, we have a surprise element included in our program. Even our director ma'am doesn't know it. One of our long-term associate, a friend and well-wisher, has requested that she would like to speak a few words on this special occasion. Please welcome Dr. Pushpa, coordinator of peace program for environmental awareness in schools, a genuine, caring and affectionate person who has a gentle smile on her face all the time in any kind of adversities. Lights on. Only these. Lights on stage.